The loudest always knows the lies. We know the speed of life and not the speed of thought. It's a chemical, a miracle each time we talk. What is a minute but a man-made name? Give it to the emptiness and infinite space to comprehend the time between asleep and awake, and rain it on our graves as a dash between the days. We're so afraid of the limits we've made. If love is just a chemical reaction, why is death so different?